Hello everyone, today I will tell you about chat list swipe cacher in Telegram. Open your Telegram. Now click on three lines on top left corner. Now go to settings. Here go to chat settings. Now if you scroll down, then you will get chat list swipe cacher. It is selected to archive by default. If you can set it to read or pin or delete, etc. If you set it to delete, then it will delete that chat like this. Or if you set it to archive, then if you swipe from right to left any chat, then it will archive that chat. Or also you can set it to read, then it will make your messages read. You can also use pin to pin. This is how you can use chat list swipe cacher in Telegram. Thank you everyone.